Assalamualaikum, my dear learners. How are you all? I hope you all are having a good time at home and taking care of yourself. Students, welcome to classes, class Nursery of English. We are from Nursery Campus School. So students, today date is 11th of August 2020, but the date is 11th of August. The month is 21 of August. The date is 11th August 2021. 11th of August. The month is of August. Year is 2021. Date is 11th. Our today's subject is related to maths. The class is Nursery. So today, in the English word, we have done A, L. This is an A. Sis. A. This is a capital, this is small, but we read the capital A and small letter with the sound A. A. Apple. A. Apple. A. Aeroplane. A. Apple. A. Aeroplane. So students, how to write A and F? We have four lines in a copy. 1, 2, 3, 4. We use the three lines of A to write the A. We use the three lines of A to write the A and A. A, we use the two middle line of four lines. We use in a four line, we use the two middle lines of our copy. Okay, here is the four lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, but we use the two lines to write the A. A. Small letter with a sound A. A. Apple. Airplane. A. F. We write it in a three lines of A and write it in two lines of B. Then our today's topic is B. 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 Ball. Here's a picture of ball. Basket. These are birds. Birds are land parrots called birds. जो परिंदे उड़ते हैं वो क्या कहलाते हैं? Birds. We call it birds. Okay? Hen and parrot is called bird. Bird. The beginning sound is b. 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 We write b in three lines. Now we have four lines. For writing in English, we use four lines. Then we use the formation to write the four lines. Okay? So here is the four lines. We write a B also in three lines of A. We use the three lines to write a B. 1, 2, 3. We have four lines, but we use the three lines to write a B. 1, 2, 3. Then here is B. We read it B. 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 Birds, basket, ball, ball, birds, basket, B, B. We write a B in three lines of A. We write also B in three lines of A. But how to write a B? We use a first line, the second line to down, then second line to third line, down, then go up, then we go to the second line, then turn around, okay? We don't use all these lines, but just we use three lines to start from first line to down, to second line, then down to third line, then go up to second line, then turn around and come it down to third line. So students, this was a topic of English copyword. In the English copyword, we have done A, F. Now our next topic was B, B. A. A, F, apple, airplane. Then B, 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 birds, basket, and then ball. You have to do work in your copy. Do work in a formation in your copy. So take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz, and I hope you have understand. You will do your work in a proper writing. Take care of